You know, if I'm being honest, I feel like you don't have enough anxiety in your life. But I'm about to fix that, and I'm going to put a new fear in your brain. And that's because there's a 64-year-old woman in the news. She lives in Australia, and she complained about pretty much having every symptom you can imagine for 3 weeks. But it wasn't until she came in because she was dealing with forgetfulness and depression that she was sent for an MRI, which is also when a neurosurgeon working on the case told her colleague, "Oh my God, you wouldn't believe what I just found in this lady's brain. And it's alive and wriggling." Which, hey, I am not a medical professional, but that doesn't sound great. Now, fortunately, the doctors were able to get this thing out of the lady's head safely. But they were still at a loss for what exactly it was. Or they knew that it was a roundworm, but species that affect brains aren't exactly a thing in humans. And so they decided to send the still alive worm to a parasite specialist for testing, who then told them it was a worm with an excessively long Latin name. But when they identified it, it came as a shock because it's never been recorded in human beings. And so the running theory right now is that the 64-year-old woman liked to collect wild grasses for cooking in an area that's inhabited by pythons, which is the parasite's normal victim. And it's believed that because she used the grasses for cooking, it was passed on to her. But hey, follow to stay in the loop.